Alright guys, welcome back. Two more Inazuma'11 Go Galaxy. Hooray. Sorry, I'm gonna keep my voice down. Actually, I'm gonna lower the volume of this. Just a little bit. Alright, today we're gonna fight against Inazuma'13. Because, I heard Gekirin Dunk is in this team, so I might as well get it for Byakko. I'm just gonna go ahead and use my main team. And I got 4 treasure pendants, so hopefully something like some of my luck turned out today. So that's their team. Just gonna double check them really quick. We have Phobos. So they are not strong, they're just they just have a lot of stats, but they're not strong. Oh god. Alright, let's get started. I'm gonna try to use some more souls. I've been using tissue non-stop. That's definitely Rococo. Good job. Oh, okay. I didn't get it. Oh, it gets catch plus 30-20 and I get just shield a damage 1. There you go. Thank you. Whoops. Is the light in the room a little too bright? Yeah, the light in the room's too bright, but I can't go and change it now. Hold on. I'm just gonna set it up so that you can see the score. Just the score for now. Just hold on. Just hold on a minute. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for that. I think I gotta make this video quick. Okay, so apparently this is the problem with the camera, not the lighting issue. So sorry if you don't see them, like when I play down screen, you guys see them a little bit, like so bright that you don't actually see the character. Sorry about that. Ooh. Yo, what's up? Let's change it up. So tell me again, why is it this guy? I hate you sometimes. Oh, okay, never mind. I got a respect for you now. Thank you. Yes, finally! I never get that. Come on, quick, only 2 minutes left. Oh, phew, gone. I got Kabuki break. I didn't get that one yet. Well, I will get it next time. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoy, comment, and I'll see you guys next week for next Saturday.